is just career mode story about Andalusia, where two big Spanish investors wanted a club in Andalusia in Spain. And Andalusia is connected by 8 different provinces. And the one without a big club is Jaén. So they moved the team to Jaén to build a new football club, Club de Fútbol Andalucia. And they will play their home games in Nuevo, Estadio de la Victoria, that is in Jaén today. So this is the story, how it begins. They hired the manager, Fernando.
Señoras y señores, les presento a nuestro nuevo manager.
That was their first move. 53-year-old Spanish former football player. When Fernando Hierro saw his squad, he talked to his investor and said, "I want to change this from the ground. If this was FIFA, this would be a one-star team. We need a lot of work with this team." And the only player he really liked was Ander Insua. The other ones, he said, "I probably want to sell them all. We'll see, they have to prove to me that they want to be left here. But we need to bring in new, fresh blood," said Hierro. And the investors understood. The team they had was not good, but good enough to be promoted to this league. But they all knew, we need to invest. But the problem is, the team doesn't have the board and the investors have some objectives for Fernando Hierro. They wanted to have a priority on the youth development. A little bit about the brand expert, get 10 wins. And domestic success, stay in the league. That was the big term about it. And financial, we need to get up more money. The investors also brought in a new scout, Diego Tristan, a 45-year-old Spanish former football player that was born in Seville. And during the two next weeks, the team really changed. We'll be right back. kind of happy with our start. We sold five players and we brought in five players. Five younger players which could be good, but not definitely be a superstar. We don't know yet, but they could be good. I like definitely free agent. We strengthened our midfield with Marius Marin and Onne Valakari. Those two will be good. Our goalkeeper, Xavi Zikonski, 17 years old, so he's gonna be needing a time, but like, maybe good. Karpov, our center back from Russia, I hope he will be a leader on the defense. And the Spanish winger, Cedric Teguia, I think he's exciting. I hope he will be a force on our wing. But yeah, I like how we started these two first weeks. These five signings are interesting.